This is a new song that I wrote with my friend Jimbo Mathis. We've been just finishing up a new record as a duo record we've done together. And this is the one that we wrote together called Burn the Honky Tonk. I don't know what happened. Like a couple of years ago, I was playing a show with Old Crow Medicine Show and in a cave in Tennessee. And they said, we got this Marty Robbins thing going on. I didn't really know who Marty Robbins was at the time, and I checked it out. I don't know if you know him. He's like one of the old crooning country guys. A little cheesy, but like, did all those great like gunslinger ballads and lots of songs about his mother in the coffin. But sort of channeling him for this one. This way, not an hour ago, I thought I'd found her, sweet dark angel of the night, take me away. We had a good thing going on, so it seemed, I really thought I'd found the girl of mine. In this barroom I stand all alone. Sweet dark angel of the night, take me away. Take me home.